Okay guys, welcome back to my channel Rezan Ikanugro. Right now, I'm gonna do some reaction that you guys suggested, and this time is by Rafif DX that say react to how of the elders stick up and a bunch of crap emoticon. I don't even know what it mean, you know. So yeah, honestly guys, I didn't even know this band. I didn't even know what they are capable of, and I didn't really know what the song, what is theme of the song. I didn't really know what is gonna be coming out from this song, but I see some hints here, like this guy with a t-shirt called Crapcore, Parkway Drive, August Burns Red. That's really three bands that legendary in the scene, heavy scene, you know. And the subtitle, obviously, Crapcore. Okay, I see. Okay, I see what is this gonna be. I think it's gonna be a lot of breakdown. Take my statement on it, you know. I think this is gonna be a lot of breakdown, because yeah, attack is being suggested. I didn't even watch this video, but attack with the song Stickly is has been recommended in the first video, you know. Wow. Okay, without further ado, let's see what's this gonna be, you know. A breakdown, sure, a lot of breakdown. Yeah, open it with breakdown. What the? This is reminding me the old days of, yeah, Teka-Tek, Stickly, like emo breakdown with synthesizer and with auto-tuned chorus vocal. Some bands do this, like Teka-Tek. Yes, of course, that's the main, you know, like kind of main that do this. And also I think Oset at Alaska in the early days also do this kind of music, and Alessana also do this too, I think. It's so silly video clip, you know, reminding the old days with shitty format video, but this is in HD. Okay, what do we get? Mark base, cabinet, great head amplifier. I think this is maybe this is Scepter, but with a body of Ibanez T5. I don't know. I think this is JNL base, you know, with humbucker pickup based configuration with two tone and one volume. I think this is Scepter Diamond, I think series, I believe. Wow. Oh, and Mesa Boogie rectifier. Okay, that's neat. Oh, and the insert itself, Mice and Men. Yes, breakdown. Okay. This is so reminding the old days. What the hell? There's a lot of breakdown and a lot of choreography. A lot of stage eight. Yeah, stepping, okay, that's neat. Okay. Oh, Wow. Really reminding the old days of crab corn. You know, this video, this song, it's funny, hilarious, but also nostalgic, and also reminding a lot of good old days, you know, and also a lot of breakdown, obviously, and they are doing a great job mimicking the old doing kind of stage act, you know, like walking in the ground, like jumping and also crabbing, you know, breakdown and strap guitar all over the place, you know. Okay. Yes. The choreography, you know, it's synchron, nice. It has be like that, you know, in like early days, all of the members gonna do like this. And asking, I forgot, asking Alexandria is also doing this too, you know, like synchronized breakdown, like, you know. Wow, scream, singing guitar, yeah, okay. Okay, that's really neat. Wow. Hail of the Elders. Really, 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 really neat song that just reminding the old days. I didn't even know what to say. This is just duplicate the formula of the crabbing core music, you know. It's just like this, you know. This is yeah, basically just like this, you know. Ah, good man, this is really, really, really good. I think I heard some recent band that like do this too, you know, but I forgot what the band is, you know. I think it's Bray, like the site, you know. Bray, yeah, you know, it's doing like this song too, but I think the band itself is changed the name because it's similar to porn sites, you know. Yeah, I think this is it. If you like have some recommendation, suggestion, just put it in down below and forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and see you on the next video. Bye bye.